don't know how long it takes for the injections to leave you, whether a day was long enough.
Why did I do this, Jonas? On the walk here, I was thinking of how I would scold you, how I would say, oh, it's fine for you to break the rules because you're chosen. When I thought about telling you, I began to think about you.
Is this okay? Do you feel anything?
It feels like...
Fiona, what do you feel?
I don't know. I don't have the words to describe it.
Warm? Does it feel warm?
Warm?
Does it feel nice?
No, I'm on night shift. I don't feel right, Jonas. I need to go and get my injection. I need to go to work.
What was that?
Fiona, there is more. So much more. Yes, their generosity knows no bounds. You look beautiful. Zaya, when I asked you to run away with me, I promised you a good life. Dresses worthy of a princess, a new one every day. Rivers of jewels to adorn you, a golden palace to raise our family.
And how many children would we have?
12. I would do anything to make you happy.